We would like to welcome you, both of you, on the behalf of Padho and Padhao, and it is such an honor for us that aap logon ne humse connect kiya aur is campaign ko aage badhaya. और खास तौर पे मैं मिसेस असमा की शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि उन्होंने इस अपॉर्चुनिटी के लिए हमें हमारे इस प्लेटफॉर्म को सेलेक्ट किया. मुझे उम्मीद है कि इस मीटिंग में ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग जो हैं वो ज्वाइन करेंगे ताकि उनको बेनिफिट हो. पढ़ो एंड पढ़ाओ के बारे में मिसेस असमा को पता है, लेकिन मैं आज ज़्यादा टाइम जो है वो नहीं लूँगी और मैं आप लोगों को स्पॉटलाइट में करके और ताकि आप लोग उसको कंटिन्यू कर सकें. ओवर टू यू.
I'm Asma Yami, I am working as an instructor at RSCC Vyapak National Hospital, and with me is my colleague.
I am Madhavi, and I'm working as an instructor as well in Vyapak National Hospital in that department.
We have been conducting different type of awareness sessions in the community.
आपकी आवाज थोड़ी सी दूर से आ रही है मिसेस असमा.
अब सही है?
जी अब सही है.
So we have been conducting various sessions on the awareness programs, like we are doing it right now on hand hygiene. As you know that COVID is prevailing, and it is very important that we should learn how to maintain our proper hand hygiene. So thank you, Ms. Nigat, that you have given us the chance to do this with your on with the global platform, so we can attain the maximum attendance here. And थोड़ा सा इंट्रोडक्शन हमारे डिपार्टमेंट के बारे में आपको मिस्टर इमाद बताएंगे.
थैंक यू मिस असमा. रिगार्डिंग द सेशन, थैंक यू मैम मैम निगर फॉर इनवाइटिंग अस. फर्दर मोर व्यापक नेशनल हॉस्पिटल इज द हॉस्पिटल, एंड यहाँ पर हम डिफरेंट ट्रेनिंग्स को प्लान करते हैं जिसमें हेल्थ सेविंग लाइक स्किल्स हैं वो हम यहाँ पर करवाते हैं, नॉट ओनली फॉर द डॉक्टर्स एज वेल एज फॉर द नॉन हेल्थ केयर वर्कर्स, जिसमें सिक्योरिटी स्टाफ भी हैं और लेमैन पर्सन भी अगर आते हैं. फॉर सपोज लाइक वी आर डूइंग फॉर द चिल्ड्रंस राइट नाउ, तो हमारे पास इनिशियल स्टेजेस से लेकर हमारे पास एडवांस बेसिक्स और एडवांस लेवल तक की हमारे पास ट्रेनिंग हम यहाँ पर कंडक्ट कर रहे होते हैं इन द व्यापक नेशनल हॉस्पिटल. सो वी हैव आवर रिसर्च एंड स्किल डेवलपमेंट सेंटर व्हिच वी कंडक्ट. वी हैव डिफरेंट मैनिक्विन्स फॉर ईच एंड इंडिविजुअल स्किल, जिसमें फॉर सपोज इफ वी आर डूइंग ऑन द आईवी कैंडिडेशन, अगर हमें आईवी प्लेस करनी है, किसी की वेन हमें पंचर करनी है, तो वहां पर हम लोग उनको वो सिखाते हैं, कैथेटराइजेशन है हम उनको वो सिखाते हैं, और डिफरेंट और भी मैंडेटरी स्किल्स होती हैं, फॉर एग्जांपल लाइक ईसीजी है, बीएलएस है, और फर्दर एयरवे मैनेजमेंट है एडवांस लेवल की. तो ये सारी ट्रेनिंग्स हैं जो हम बेसिक्स हर एक स्टूडेंट्स को हम परफॉर्म कर रहे होते हैं. सो वी आर वेलकमिंग यू एज वेल, और तमाम हम पार्टिसिपेंट्स से हम एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि दे आर ज्वाइन अस और एज मच एज दे कैन ज्वाइन अस, ताकि हम इस सेशन को हम सक्सेसफुल बना सकें.
तो वी हैव बेसिकली टू वीडियोस, उसके बाद हम फिर से डेमोंस्ट्रेट करके बताएंगे कि करना कैसे है. सो होपफुली एवरीवन हैज सैनिटाइजर्स. यस
इस अगर आप लोग सब बच्चे जो हैं और सब बड़े अपने साथ सैनिटाइजर रख ले, मैं भी लेकर आती हूं, वैसे मैं भूल गई, एक मिनट.
सो बेसिकली हम आपको डिफरेंट प्रैक्टिसेस सिखाएंगे. वी आर डूइंग इट अकॉर्डिंग टू द वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन गाइडलाइंस. That are the seven basic steps of hand hygiene. So hand hygiene बहुत important है, but I want to know from you people कि why is it important? So any one of you can tell me. See, why is hand hygiene important?
Why? जी
दे कैन आइदर कम इन और दे कैन रेज योर हैंड सो दैट वी कैन सी कि कोई अगर बताना चाहता है, कोई बात करना चाहता है उनसे सवाल. इस
वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर.
वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर राइट नाउ. इज इट गुड?
आर यू गाइस एबल टू लिसन अस?
जी जब आप लोग थोड़ा करीब आते हैं तो ज्यादा आवाज क्लियर आती है. हैंड हाइजीन क्यों इम्पोर्टेंट है, आप लोग से सवाल किया जा रहा है, कोई हैंड रेस करके जवाब देना चाहेगा?
हाइजीन इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर गुड हेल्थ.
यस इट इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट. वेरी गुड.
ओके व्हाट एल्स?
व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू मेंटेन इट, व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू डू द हैंड हाइजीन.
Whenever we sneeze or touch something or go outside?
Yes, whenever we are doing something, when we are eating, and what else?
Coming out of the bathroom.
Yes, the restroom, after using the restrooms, very nicely done.
But when it is COVID now, so you need to sanitize every time you are going out and every time you are touching anything that is coming towards your face.
Yes, तो हम देखते हैं जिस तरह से कि different हमारे पास scenarios भी आते हैं और अलग अलग तरीके के हमारे पास situations भी होती हैं. तो ऐसे situations के अंदर अगर for suppose आपके सामने कोई एक ऐसा शख्स है जो dirty hands के साथ आया है, तो dirty hands के साथ obviously you have to wash your hands. But normally हम लोग क्या करते हैं, हम distilled water से या normal जो running tap water होता है वो हम use कर रहे होते हैं. But that is not sufficient. हम सिर्फ उसको wash कर रहे होते हैं, we are not killing the germs. For killing the germs, we need to use either the soap, that is the antiseptic soaps, or either we can use the sanitizers. अच्छा, अब sanitizers की अगर हम बात करते हैं, तो there are different types of sanitizers. इसमें क्योंकि alcohol based होता है, which is like recommended for everyone, क्योंकि बहुत से हमारे पास religious उसमें आता है कि हम alcohol is not should be used, but this alcohol is for the purpose for the medication. ठीक है, और इसके अंदर एक लिमिटेड अमाउंट ऑफ अल्कोहल होती है, दैट इज द आइसोप्रोपेनॉल. सो उसके जरिए आप जो है अपने हैंड्स को क्लीन कर सकते हो, इट शुड नॉट बी डैमेजिंग टू एनी पर्सन. तो हमारे पास जो सैनिटाइजर्स होते हैं, इसमें अलग अलग तरीके की, जिस तरह से मैंने बताया, सो इट शुड बी, इट कैन बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लाइक वाटर और लिक्विड, और इट कैन बी स्प्रे. तो ये सैनिटाइजर्स के एंड इवन अ फॉर्म, तो ये हम बताएंगे आप लोगों को. हमारे पास वी हैव अवेलेबल दैट इज द हाई क्लीन, जिसमें फॉर्म बेस हमारे पास मौजूद है. यस, सो दैट
दिस इज द यूज इन द हॉस्पिटल सेटअप्स. यूजुअली दे आर यूज इन द हॉस्पिटल सेटअप्स, सो वी आर यूजिंग दिस वन बिकॉज़ वी आर एट द हाई रिस्क, सो वी आर यूजिंग दिस वन, सो वी विल बी टीचिंग ऑन इट.
यस, तो ये हमारे पास सैनिटाइजर्स होते हैं, और इसका यूज किस तरह से किया जाता है ये हम आपको एक वीडियो में भी बताएंगे. इसके अलावा अगर कोई आप में से कोई स्टूडेंट है या कोई बताना चाहे सवाल से, हैव यू एवर प्रैक्टिस द स्टेप्स ऑफ हैंड वॉशिंग, any one of you,
or how you are previously doing it, kaise aap log pehle kar rahe the hand hygiene, and obviously we are going to tell you the bathroom mein aapko pata chal jayega ki how the difference is. So what you were practicing usse pehle kya kar rahe the, aapko kya practices thi.
I think hamari audience kafi sharmili hai, but आप ही लोग बता दें, आई थिंक सो
हम लोग ही बता दें ज्यादा बेहतर. ओके, मुझे लगता है कि मतलब जब मुझे नहीं पता था तो व्हाट आई डू, yeah, I just simply wash my hands and took the tape off or towel से मैं clean किया और गई. ये होता था मेरा. ठीक है, when I learned it, तो उसके बाद फिर मैंने पूरे proper जो 7 steps of hand hygiene थे वो मैंने perform करना शुरू किए. So आपके पास, आप तो अब तो obviously COVID है, उसकी वजह से आपको properly sanitize करना पड़ता है चीजों से. तो आपको हम एक video दिखा देते हैं. We have two videos basically. एक video थोड़े से जो ऊपर के एज ग्रुप है उनके लिए, फिर बाकी जो कार्टून टाइप का एक हमने वीडियो देखी है वो पे हम आपसे शेयर कर देंगे. उसके बाद हम फिर डिमॉन्स्ट्रेट करेंगे कि हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस एज वेल. तो मैं आप सबसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगी कि यू हैव योर कैमरा स्विच ऑन, ताकि हम लोग देख सकें कि आप लोग कैसे प्रैक्टिस कर रहे हैं. ठीक है, सो वी आर शेयरिंग.
आप लोग मतलब शेयर स्क्रीन करेंगे या किस तरह से शेयर?
जी, शेयर स्क्रीन करेंगे.
If you can make us a whole slide.
Jeez. बाकी सब बच्चे अपना वीडियो ऑन कर सकते हैं, सो दैट आप दिखा सकें कि आप किस तरह से हैंड अपना क्लीन
करें. उसके बाद हम आपके साथ प्रैक्टिस भी करेंगे. ठीक है.
Okay, this video is regarding the hand washing technique, और इसमें हम आप लोगों के साथ जो भी चीज हम शेयर कर रहे हैं, that is the WHO guideline, the World Health Organization की जो guideline है, उसमें जो 7 steps हमारे पास अवेलेबल है, किस तरह से 7 steps किए जाते हैं, वो 7 steps हम इस वीडियो के जरिए हम आप लोगों को दिखा रहे हैं. वी विल प्रैक्टिस फर्दर बट यू हैव टू लुक द वीडियो फर्स्ट.
आपकी वीडियो स्क्रीन पे नहीं आ रही है, आप लोगों का फोल्डर नजर आ रहा है. स्क्रीन नजर नहीं आ रही, आप लोगों का फोल्डर नजर आ रहा है.
फोल्डर नजर आ रहा है, एक मिनट दोबारा से करें
जी, स्टॉप शेयर करके दोबारा उसको कर दें.
This is a video on clinical medicine from the New England Journal of Medicine.
Yes, you can see the video.
I'm sorry.
So now Sir Imad is going to demonstrate with you कि आपको किस तरह से करनी चाहिए. So everyone is ready with their hand sanitizers. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Request everyone to turn on your camera so that we can all able to see you guys.
I on. Yes.
5 minutes. Everyone has turned their camera on.
Yes.
Yes. Very nice. Okay, so this is the sanitizer which we were talking about. So this is need to be used whenever you are going out, but make sure if you are going out, you have to wear the mask properly, right? So whenever you're going out with the mask and you're 6 feet away from the person whichever you are going through with, right? Okay, regarding the this thing, that is the hand sanitizer, which we have already said कि हमारे पास hand sanitizers अलग अलग तरह के होते हैं, that is the liquid form as well as the spray and the foam. तो हमारे पास जो available है, that is the foam. तो हम जिस तरह से इसको pour करते हैं, तो pour करने की technique is you just press the upper end of the lid. This is the lid. You just have to press, so you will be able to see
adequate amount of
yes. So you need to be taking the adequate amount, right?
That will cover your hands properly.
So everybody has just taken the adequate amount from their own sanitizers. Yes, I need.
Do it with us. Then we are going to practice it again.
Yes, everyone.
Do you have the sanitizer on your hands?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. So the step one is you have to place your palm with another palm and you have to rub like this. So everyone has to perform like this. So we are rubbing our hands together. So this is a step one, right? So everybody's doing. I need a yes.
Yes. Mic is off.
Okay. So how many times we are going to do? At least 6 to 8 strokes we need to do.
6 to 8 times we are going to do.
Yes. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Right. So this is a step one. We are proceeding towards for the step two, which is कोई help कर सकता है हमें? Video में देखा होगा.
What is the second step?
Yes. Which is the second step? Okay. Somebody saying this. Okay. What else? What else? Come on, guys. You can say it. Okay. Ma'am Megat is saying this. This is step two. Okay. What else?
Just press and demonstrate the difference about the pictures.
Okay. Okay. So step one, everybody, memorize it. Step one is palm to palm.
Both hands are pressed.
Now we are going for the step two. Step two is you have to place your hand on another hand. Right, and you have to rub like this. Can any everybody able to see this? It's like this. Okay, so it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So 8 times we did for this hand. This is our right hand. Sorry, mine right hand. And I'm going towards for my left hand like this. Same 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. So how many steps we have done? Step one was this. Yes. Everybody's performing. Very nice. Okay. And now step two was this. Is this one is the step? Yes. So we are rubbing the backside at least 6 to 8 times. Now, what is the third step? Yes, class. Okay, I'll tell you. So third step is you have to interlace your fingers like this.
Cross the fingers in between. Look what we are doing like this.
You have to place both your hand like this and we cross. Like we are making an X or a cross. Yes, and we are rubbing like this. It can be either like this.
Off your cameras.
Or we can do like that. So there are two steps. We can do either with that way or that way. So step three is we can do either like this or we can do like this as well. ठीक है, so 7
to 8 times. We are cleaning these spaces in between the fingers.
So we are done with the left one. We are doing now the right one. So we have to do the both hands. ठीक है, make sure करना है हमने कि हमने दोनों hands को हमने clean करना है, not just for one. ठीक है, so we are done for the step 3. What is the step 4? Anyone remember? Yes, can anyone tell me what is the step 4? Step 4, class. Okay.
Like this.
We need the participation from each and every person.
So I'm holding.
Thing like this.
Doing
like this.
Like this.
Like this.
It's like this.
Okay. So we are memorizing it again. Okay. We'll perform at the end as well. So step 1. Step 2. Right? Step 3. So we are done to the step 3. We are moving for step 4. Step 4 is we are interlocking like this. When we ever hold our hands like this.
Like this?
It's like this. It's a grip. A kind of a grip. Okay? Like a grip. We'll make a grip.
Like this.
We just make the hooks and we lock it in.
And we clean like this way.
Yes.
We are cleaning it on
so the same hands. Goes for it. We are taking for at least 6 to 8 times. See, okay? So we'll count 1, 2, 3, everyone. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Right? And now there is an additional thing as well. We have to clear these are, yes, ma'am Asma will be telling
that these are the knuckles. Okay, yes. So we are cleaning this one as well. So when you are locking this, you are cleaning it like this. When you are rubbing your hand, you are moving your thumb like this, so it will be clean as well.
So we are doing step 4, so like this. Okay, so that including our knuckles as well. So we are done till step 4. What is the step 5? How quickly we are moving now? We are step 5. We are one pitch and fallen up in step 5 per we are. So what is step 5? Everyone.
What everyone was telling before. This one. I'm going to do some cheating.
Which one was it?
Yes, very good.
This one.
This one? Right. This one?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Ma'am Nigat is saying. Ma'am Nigat is saying through her gesture. Ma'am Nigat, can you please do it again?
Yes.
Class, did you see? Ma'am Nigat did just the right step. So this is a step 5. Step 5 is you have to clean your thumb. So it can be clean like this or you can clean like this. It should never be like this.
Either you twist your thumb or you just sweep it like this. Like this.
Like this or like this. Okay?
Both hands.
But never do this on the lower side. Ab lower side par kabhi bhi place karke hum is tarah se nahi clean karna. Theek hai? Hamesha hame upper side movement karna hai like this way or like sideways. So we are done with the left hand. Now we are doing with the right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So we are done till how many steps we have done? So we are done till yes, class.
Five.
We are done with 5. So step start say 1 till step 5 tak karte hain. So step 1 is everyone. Step 1.
Rub your hands.
Okay. Step 2.
Place one hand over other.
And then the next step 2. Now step 3.
Interlace your fingers. These are crossing your fingers. Okay.
The step 3. The step 4 was
lock.
Interlock. And that including the knuckles as well.
We are cleaning the knuckles of both hands like this.
And step 5 was
thumb. Cleaning the thumb.
Now step 6, which is your favorite step. Jo sab shuru se end tak karte aa rahe.
This one.
Chale, so everybody will perform. We'll place all the fingers and
the
palm.
Fingers.
Yes, the tip of the fingers only. So we'll place on the surface of the palm and we'll rub like this.
One important thing I want to add here, that we should cut the nails before doing that, because we are cleaning the nail bed as well. So when we are doing it, like if you have bigger nails, you are going to injure yourself. Okay, so you have your nails perfectly trimmed and then you are going to rub it on your palms.
Yes, so the same thing. How many times we are going to rub? Class, how many times?
6 to 8.
Very nice, very good. Who just answered? Kisne answer kiya?
Usman.
Usman is a really intelligent boy.
Every child is intelligent.
Yes, every child is intelligent, mashallah. So, step. कौन सा स्टेप है हमारा? सो दैट इज स्टेप
सिक्स.
वेरी नाइस. सो वी आर डूइंग स्टेप सिक्स. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. वी कैन डू 7 and 8. नाउ 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. डन. नाउ WHO की गाइडलाइन में हमने कितने बड़े हैं, कितने हमारे पास स्टेप होने चाहिए?
Seven.
Very nice. So yes, very nice. So we are proceeding towards our last step. किसी को याद है last step क्या था? Anyone remember? Yes, last step.
Last.
Hania is doing. Hania is doing well. Who else?
Tissue
is the last one. We have to clean our, okay, the last step is we have to clean our wrist. This is the wrist, right? This is our joint.
Aapka jahan pe hand khatam hota hai na, this is your wrist.
This okay? is the wrist. So we will clean our wrist. Okay? For the both hands. Again. So how many times? 6 to 8 times.
8 times.
Okay.
So I have got all the cameras on. Switch on all the cameras. We have a lot of people.
Amal, Asma, Zuhair, Iman,
Saima.
Switch on kare so we can practice it all together.
Aisha, Razia, everyone.
Everyone, please switch on your cameras.
I think वहाँ पे light का कोई issue है, थोड़ी देर में she will join back.
Okay.
Please wait.
दोबारा से recall.
Got it.
चलें हम दोबारा से करते हैं. So hopefully everyone's cameras is on. तो चलें let's do it again. First step क्या था? Taken the sanitizer on my hand properly. Just simply carry the required amount. Okay. So what we are going to do first?
Rubbing our palms.
Yes, rubbing the palms. We are going to rub both palms of the hands. That's great. Up next step on the pedicure.
Your hand and how to rub it. Shira.
Yes,
I bring my.
Rubbing the back of the fingers.
Rubbing the back of your hand. Like this. Okay. We are rubbing the back of the hands like this for how many times?
6 to 8 times.
Very good. For 6 to 8 times, we are doing it like this. Okay. Video is not appeared. Is my video clear?
Yes, Asma, it's clear. लेकिन मैं उसको spotlight में करना चाह रही
थी. Excuse me.
Yes. Zoya, can you switch on your video?
Sanitizer.
Third step. What is the third step? We have done two steps. What was that? Rubbing your hands together. Then we have the back of the hands. Now.
And now third, inside of the fingers, rubbing the inside of the fingers.
So it's like there.
It's like crossing, making a cross like this. Okay, we are making a cross and we are doing it like this.
Asma, we have very respective and honorable doctor here and he wants to comment something. Can he comment something?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, Dr. Haja. Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Dr. Maru?
Yeah, I'm called talking from London, actually.
Yeah.
There was a comment, I mean, somebody, or Samira or somebody asked about what is it?
Antibacterial soap.
Yes, antibacterial soap or what is the best solution? There is hydrochlorous acid, which is actually antiseptic that is produced by our own body in response to infections. The white blood cells produce this. And now there is plenty of that available, non-alcoholic. Alcoholic is not so good for the skin. And this antibacterial hydrochlorous acid, even in our tears, we have it. I think HOCl, this is called HOCl. HOCl-based sanitizers are available worldwide now. It's going to be made available even in Saudi and everywhere. And I think it will be a very useful thing if people can look for it. And I have some list of things that I can suggest later on. I'll send it to you. You can distribute to them.
Thank you so much.
Okay. And I would like the panel to comment on that. It's a very useful thing because I think it's non-alcoholic. It is damaging. I'm one of those people who operate very often, and I do surgery, a lot of surgery. And in this, I use iodine-based things, and sometimes alcohol-based I never use, but usually it's iodine-based. Even that is, to some extent, is too much for the skin. The skin is a delicate organ. It's the largest organ in our body, and we need to look after it. And HOCl is a very natural and very harmless, and it also encourages production of collagen. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for organizing a very useful meeting for the children. And I see they are all enjoying it. I've told my granddaughters to come and watch, but they are very busy apparently.
Thank you so much, doctor. It was so wonderful connecting after such a long time. And I was just thinking about you. I will connect you soon. And I hope, Mrs. Asma Zamir, your question has been answered now. Thank you.
HOCl, you put it on Google, you will get it. HOCl based.
Okay. Dr. Haja, if you have any thing to read or flyer something, you can just WhatsApp me. I will share it in the group.
Yeah, sure. I will do that.
Thank you so much. Okay. Yes, Mrs. Asma, back to you.
So, Dr. Maruf was right. We are really having a very problems of the skin because it gets dehydrated and we have got scalded also. So, it's a very good suggestion. So, we are back to the steps.
So how many steps we are done? So we are doing it again. So step one was like this. Step one, we are moving to the step two. Sorry, this is step two. This is step two. Okay, this is step three now. Then we have a step four.
Now, what we are going to do after step four? We were asking this.
Yes.
So what was the step five? We have done the knuckles. Now, what we are going to do?
Thumb.
Very nice. So
that's great.
We'll clean the thumb.
Now we are going to clean it like this, or we are going to twist it. Okay.
You're done with step five. Step six.
Like this. clean?
Yes.
I can't see anyone's video.
Like this?
Yes.
Yes, we are going to place the tips of the fingers on second hand and we are going to move it like this in circles.
And then last one was?
Last one was? What was the last step?
Do was rub to the wrist.
Yes. You are going to clean the wrist also like this.
Okay, so how long will it take if we combine all the steps together? So how long it takes? How much time it takes? How long time you take? Actually, how long time you take for cleaning the hands?
10 minutes.
10 minutes?
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
We can't listen for 1 minute.
1 minute, okay.
1 minute. 2 minutes. 20 seconds.
2 seconds.
How many seconds?
20 seconds.
20 seconds.
Okay. Nearby, your answer is pretty much clear. Okay, or queen?
I do 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Okay. It's okay. I think it's a kind of like I remember there is an advertisement I get. So it says no, okay, clean your hands. You have to rub. 2 minutes, right? Plus?
No, I do 30 seconds.
Yes, yes. So
who did the correct answer?
Shabia. Shabia.
Shabia.
Shabia.
Shabia.
Shabia.
Okay, Shabia, that's a great answer.
Shabia, so yes, this is the right answer. We have to clean for at least 20 to 30 seconds. We have, kisi aur ne bhi answer diya tha, 20 seconds bhi diya. So it should be between 20 to 30 seconds. So now we remember that we have hand wash. So how many times we take it? So that would be between 20 to 30 seconds. Right? 20 to 30 seconds it will take. So we are rubbing like at least 6 to 8 times. So at least it took 20 seconds. At least 20 seconds and maximum should be 30 seconds.
Chalo, go. 20 to 30 seconds.
20 seconds.
Very nice. Yes.
So it is clear to everyone, or is someone just slipping the steps? Everyone is clear on it?
Clear.
Okay, now we are going to randomly ask people.
Yeah.
Be knowing that you know it. So, Maryam Ali, can you tell me what is the first step? Maryam Ali, can you unmute yourself?
Yeah.
Yes.
Maryam Ali, can you tell me what is the first step?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yes, Sana Zara, can you tell me the first step? What we are going to do in the first?
Excuse me, can you tell me?
We have to do, what is it? Wiping?
What do we have to wipe? Do?
Rubbing.
Rub our hands.
Excuse me?
Yes, we have to rub our hands. Haven't you switched on your videos so we can see how you are performing? Ma'am, you can,
Mom, can I say?
Kiski video, sorry?
I can't see anyone's video.
आप असल में यू आर यूजिंग मोबाइल तो आप उसको स्वाइप करें मतलब उसको स्वाइप करें राइट और लेफ्ट तो फिर आपको नजर आएगा
नो
मेनी वीडियोस आर ऑन आप उसको लेफ्ट एंड राइट अपनी स्क्रीन को वो करें क्योंकि आपकी बैंडविड्थ बहुत लो आ रही है इसलिए भी बट आई कैन सी
अच्छा सही है दैट्स ग्रेट ओके दैट वाज द फर्स्ट स्टेप I was just rubbing my hands. What is the second step? Kya hai? Kaun batayega mujhe? Who is going to tell me?
Can I tell?
Yes, your name please.
Shabia.
Yeah, Shabia. You are going to tell us. What is the second step?
Rubbing outside of our fingers.
Yes, very rubbing nice. The back.
Like
rubbing the back of your hands. Okay.
Excuse me. 6 to 8 times.
Very good. Yes, Vita.
My current class, can I go?
Yeah, sure, you can go.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Okay, Razia, you are going to tell us the next step. You have done 2 steps till now, like this, and we have done the back of the
class. I'm going to your class.
What are you saying, Vita?
I am joining your class.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Okay. Who is going to tell me the next step?
Can I tell again?
Shabia, you have already told us, so let us give us the chance to someone else. Razia, can you tell me? Razia?
Can I tell?
Yes, you can tell. What's your name?
Sarish.
Oh, Sarish, she's my daughter. Okay, Sarish, batai aap. What's the next step? Yes, what is the next step?
Rubbing hands.
Rubbing, we have rubbed the hand. We have done this. We have done this. Now what we are going to do? Make a cross of the fingers. We are going to make a cross of fingers. We are going to do it like this. Okay? This is the third step. Now what is the next step?
Mimi.
Name, please.
Neelam.
Neelam, okay. Neelam, tell us. Neelam, what we are going to do next?
Face mask.
We are going to make a lock. Okay? We are going to make a lock and then we are going to clean the knuckles of the hands as well. We are going to clean it for both hands. Okay? Okay, Ibrahim. Next step kya hai? Muhammad Ibrahim?
Yes.
Yes, can you tell me the next step?
We have to make like this.
Like this?
I can not see your video because your video is stuck.
Video is stuck? Okay. Now we are going to clean the thumb. Right? We are going to clean the thumb like this or we are going to twist it around it.
Your video is stuck.
Video is stuck.
Your video is stuck.
Wait. Let's go on.
Ma'am, can I see?
Ma'am, can you see us? Can you see us?
No, it's black.
Your screen is black.
Okay, I'll do it again. Okay, what is the next step? Now I have done the thumb cleaning. What I am going to do now?
This one.
You all will be able to see us?
Yes.
Yes.
This one.
Yes, we can see, but like in aapki video jo hai wo thodi si lag ho rahi hai. Thoda sa lag ho rahi hai.
Okay, we have done the thumb cleaning. Now what we are going to do?
That.
We are going to place the tip of the fingers on our palm to clean it like this. Right? This way. Now the last step, what you are going to do? Yes, wrist clean karna hai, theek hai? So we are going to repeat it once again. Then we are just, okay? So first step is, do it with me. First step is rub your hands, both palms, theek hai? Now the back of the hands, like this. Of both hands. I have done this. Back of the hands are done. Now I will make a cross and clean the fingers like this.
Miss, your video is dark.
Can you see us?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
I have done the back. Okay. Now I have crossed the fingers and I am cleaning it like this. Then I will make a lock of two hands. Then I am going to do it like this, right? That's how I am going to clean it. Next step will be going to clean the thumb.
Thumb.
Yes, I am going to clean the thumb like this for the next. Okay, then I am going to clean the tip of the fingers on my palm like this. 6 motions. Okay, for the second hand, we are going to do the same. Now, finally, we are going to clean the wrist like this. And this is the end of it. So, have you learned it now?
Yes.
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 Is having any question?
No.
Okay. So let's take an attendance. Miss Nikhat, can you take the attendance of all of them so we can keep a record of it?
Sana.
Sure. Hamare paas khair abhi to 21 hai, but we had ek second. We had 31 as well. Then 31 bhi the hamare maximum.
हाँ 31 थे वो मैंने देखा था वो चले जा चुके हैं ओके नो इश्यूज
और ठीक है मैं इसको ले लेती हूँ कीप स्क्रीन कोई मसला नहीं आप मुझे खैर पहले कह रही थी मैं 31 पे ही मैं इसको ले लेती ओके
थैंक यू मच एवरीवन
डॉक्टर हाजा ने खैर कोई एक आखिरी बात करनी है जी यस डॉक्टर हाजा वुड यू लाइक टू ऐड समथिंग
मिस
डॉक्टर हाजा आर यू हियर ओके एनीवेज थैंक यू सो मच मिसेस अस्मा एंड सर इमाद आप लोगों का बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया और आई थिंक हमारे पास 31 से 32 बच्चे थे जिनको फ़ायदा हुआ और सबसे खैर इम्पॉर्टेंट बात यह है कि हम अपने तवज्जो से जिन लोगों तक ये बात पहुंचा सकते हैं ये जो हमारी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड ऑफ कोर्स जिस एरा से हम गुजर रहे हैं ज़्यादातर जो हमें हाइजीन इश्यूज़ हैं वो हाथ की वजह से ही हैं और हम जितना अपनी पर्सनल सफाई का ख्याल रख सकते हैं थ्रू हैंड्स और बाकी सब चीज़ों का भी तो हम ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा बीमारियों से बच सकते हैं और ये हमारे लिए बहुत खुशी की बात है कि आप लोग ने हमसे मतलब कनेक्ट किया और हमसे इन लोगों तक पहुँचे और अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह वी हैव रीच्ड सो मैनी पीपल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड यानी बहुत सारे लोग थे इवन आई एम रियली थैंकफुल फॉर डॉक्टर हाजा ही हैज़ बीन कनेक्टेड फ्राम इंग्लैंड और वी आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर मोर सेशंस एंड मोर क्लासेस फ्राम योर साइड So thank you so much and we really, really appreciate.
Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.
Yes, Asma Fatma, she wants to ask something.
Yeah,
can
sure.
I...
Yes.
Can we use this technique before eating food?
Can you repeat your question, please?
What?
She is saying कि हम ये repeat कर सकते हैं while eating food.
Yeah, definitely you can do it. You can do it after every activity or just coming inside the home.
Okay.
If your hands are dirty, you have to clean it.
Yes.
It's a simple example. I just need to one more thing. Whenever we eat, we wash our hands, right? So now we'll wash our hands properly with the 7 steps. Whenever we are finishing our eating, we will do the same. Yes? So we'll do the same steps as well. When we are going out, we have to wash our hands. When we are coming back to the home, we have to wash our hands. When we are playing anything, we wash our hands first. And whenever we are playing off, like sab kuch humne khel liya, khatam ho gaya, then again, we have to wash our hands again. Okay? So make it practice, everyone. So make sure karna hai sabne aapne ki har activity karne se aapne hand wash karne hai aur jab aap activity kar le either you are playing eating whatever you are doing then again you have to wash your hands.
You can do all the 7 steps either with the hand washing with soap or you can if you are using the sanitizer you can antiseptic solution kind of an antiseptic solution so you can apply all the 7 steps on both of them. Okay, so it is not only fixed for the sanitizers. You can do it with the soap and water as well.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much, everyone.